fucking doing it. People doing hair straight. Hair straight.
Yeah, hair straightener. Are you gonna special rosin press?
Yeah, you got a rosin press?
No, my old boss did.
My buddy has one.
That's fucking pretty bad.
He fucking presses mine. I only put it in 3 times. I get a fucking. It was like a 0.2 of rosin. I said, "Fuck you, man."
A point two.
It was a 0.05 return. He promised me 30%. It was a 0.05.
Wait, how much?
3.5 grams.
Holy
shit! I got one dab right here. Fuck you and your shitty rosin press. He goes, your shit's just bunk, mine. He goes, I get 20 to 30% off mine. That's what he said. Fucking puts in a gram, gets me.
That's
fucked.
Live rosin.
Fuck that. Dude, live rosin's when you do it right after you cut it down. So rosin's just, you do it right dry. Live rosin, yeah, you drop your the plant, best. You freeze it.
Yeah.
And then you take it out of the freezer and you pop it right under the heat, and it's like got all the...